Guys, we are back. This is Tita Lavinia of Titas of Pageantry. I have someone super special, and when I say super special, this is actually super duper special. Hello, Rabia. Welcome back.
Hi, Tita.
Thank you for this opportunity. I'm not even gonna make cuento how we got to this point, but it might be nice to have you back on board at the Tita Lavinia channel. How have you been doing?
This past few weeks, it's been crazy because there's a lot of things that I wanted to do that I'm planning out. But yeah, at the end of the day, you really need to sort which are the things that you are comfortable with compared to those things that other people are just telling you to do. Because this is your journey and I want it to be personal.
Okay, thank you so much for that. So we are still on track with your Miss Universe preparation.
Of you guys are asking for photo shoots.
Yeah.
May mga pa dati.
Ayan, promise naman pala yan. So, Rabia, we just want to check how you are. Kamusta ka naman on sa daily life mo?
Ngayon, training is going to be more challenging. Mm-hmm. I can say kasi intense talaga, especially with my fitness. I'm actually gonna have my gym tomorrow. I'm gonna go back na. And then, so for the rest, like pasarela, Q&A, I'm actually having a one-on-one with my coaches. So it's something that I really look forward to every week kasi my training is weekly na siya, every week.
So tama ba yung intindi ko na parang like starting tomorrow up until mag Miss Universe na intense na yung physical training?
Yes.
So we will definitely see like a physical transformation.
Definitely.
Pang Miss Universe.
Yes, because yung problem ko talaga, I'm really aware of it, is my upper extremities. So my goal now is to build bigger muscles para lumaki na din yung kaha ko and hindi ako lang lumingan.
When I saw you, when Tita B saw you, natangkaran kami sa iyo.
Yeah.
Something na alam ko lahat ng tao ini-issue sa iyo. Yeah. You are 5'7" if I'm not mistaken.
5'7"
Ayan. So nakita namin siya, guys. Ang tangkad ni Rabia, mahaba. So talagang meron tayong ilalaban dito. So one of the things that people are continuously commenting about is your styling. Are you doing something about it? Are you trying to study as well para naman kung wala yung mga powers that be, kaya mo on your own?
I'm trying to find my personal style, actually. I'm actually doing my mood board in which I'm trying to save different celebrities pag nagugustuhan ko yung styling nila. Because I will be honest, I'm not that blessed with my personal wardrobe. So, minsan shaky talaga ako. But I would talk to my stylist. I would talk to them kung ano ba yung comfortable ako and hindi. Because it should be a collaboration.
I like that. I like the idea that it's a collaboration.
And they need to be open to it. And kung ano yung napagkasunduan namin and it would work for my body, then dun kami.
Okay, and then my last question for you, I'm gonna wrap this one up. I just wanna know, because medyo mainit tayo ngayon when it comes to bullying, when it comes to like behaviors on social media, medyo may idea ka na ba on how to handle these things? Because if you think na grabe na yun nangyayari ngayon, it will even get a lot hotter kapag sumalang ka na sa Miss Universe. Eh, medyo alam mo na ba kung paano mag-navigate ng mga trolls, ng bashers sa social media?
Thank God, there's this what you call block or report because it's really helpful for my mental things. I mean, I'm open for constructive criticism, but there are some comments that are being developed and it really affects me. It affects how I do on that day. So for a peace of mind, I would just block them. But it would take a lot of parang pinag-iisipan ko muna. And pag paulit-ulit na siyang nangyayari, at same account pa rin, binablock ko na.
Sino yung mga account na yan? Sabihan na natin. Just lang. Pero, well, Rabia, of course, we wish you well. Alam naman natin na when it comes to the Philippines, medyo atat tayo. Gusto natin results kaagad. So, ayaw naman din natin na sobrang nag-aantay ng matagal. So, I suppose, medyo konting-konti na lang ang aabangan natin. Mabuti nang manggaling sa'yo, Rabia. Ilalaban ba natin to?
Ilalaban natin, Isabel. Alam ko naman kung gano'ng kamahal na mga Pilipino yung Miss Universe. And ako din po, gustong-gusto ko na talagang lumaban. Gustong-gusto ko na talagang buka yung veins ko para sa inyo na makita kung ano ba talaga yung pinaghandaan ko. And marami din po akong sinakripisyo. Marami akong ginawa sa body ko. Marami akong ganun talaga yung determinasyon ko. And sana pagdating ng Miss Universe, diba, masungkit natin yung isa limang corona.
O, diba? So, ayan guys, maraming salamat. Iiwan na natin si Rabia para may konting misteryo pa tayo. Para hindi ko naman ilabas lahat. Thank you, Rabia! Maraming salamat. Good luck sa'yo!